question for EMR 2020 is how to frame sentences. For this research question, I have framed some exploratory questions like what are the problems faced by students while framing sentences? What is the reason of doing spelling mistakes while writing sentences? What is the reason of doing spelling mistakes? So, which mistakes are done by students while framing sentences? So, for data analysis, I used Google Forms, Google Word Wall Game, questionnaire, WhatsApp chat, phone calls due to pandemic situation. To implement my action plan, I told my students to make strips of small sentences and exchange them with their friends. I also used different Google Forms like make a new words from the given words, complete web of related words, etc. To analyze responses of my students, I had framed questionnaire like do you feel afraid of writing sentences? Are you able to write bigger words without mistakes? Do you know how to frame sentences? After responses of students, I found that more than 13 students out of 36 were afraid of writing sentences. 20 students were able to make sentences. 30 students were able to make bigger words without spelling mistakes. And 8 students could not make bigger words. 30 students knew how to frame sentences. 6 students didn't know how to frame sentences. So here, my reflection is that to give more practice of word formation, to give practice of grammar questions, to give practice of tense. Thanks to all of you to hear me. Thank you.